Hello there, smooth skin. The name's Harold. I help keep this town running. Whatever it takes to keep this place together. Better job on it than me. Well, sorta. Our atomic reactors are mighty sensitive. The people I got running it mean well, but... Well, they are not the sharpest tools in the shed, if you know what I mean. Need a little time on the whetstone yourself, huh? I mean, they are not too bright. Here's an example. The other day, I get a report. On it, it says the main coolant valve should be shut down. That would have caused a meltdown. That would make the Grand Canyon look like a pig walla. Oh, yeah, that would be bad. Now, I got things fixed up in time, but we came close to the end there. Whew. They need someone to watch out for them. Who'd have thought I'd be making things right? Although, if we don't get a hydroelectric magnetosphere regulator pretty damn quick, there is gonna be trouble. Well, technically, it's a thingy. Without a functional hydroelectric magnetosphere regulator, we are leaking radioactive coolant into the groundwater. Now that means anyone using that water is not going to need a nightlight to take a midnight piss. Also, we need more fuel because our power plant is not burning it very efficiently. Well, I'm certain those ornery bastards in Vault City have one. Not that they'd share. Hell, even if we had one of those thingies, I'm not so certain Festus could install the dang thing. Well, they'd only help us if they thought it was in their own best interest to do so. Not much chance of that happening. They shoot ghouls on sight. Makes conversation a bit tricky. We need a hydroelectric magnetosphere regulator, and it needs to be installed soon.
What you need, youngster?
Well, you might try talking a woos over in the harp. You can't miss it. It's just across the way.
What you need, youngster?
Garden of Eden creation kit? A geck, right? Oh, I seem to remember Vault's had those. Don't know where you'd find one today.
Thank you.
What you need, youngster? What you need, youngster? Thank you.
Enclave here. Why isn't your video feed working? Well, your unit still doesn't appear to be operational, pal. Who is this? Try the gain. That didn't make a damn bit of difference. I'm still not getting a damn thing. Who are you? Ain't it the truth? Just don't let anyone who's got the president's ear hear that. You'll be making cattle runs to New Reno till the end of time, pal. Yeah, you know how unhappy he gets when people complain. He takes it personal, like it's a loyalty thing. Maybe that just goes with being the president of the United States, or what's left of him. The president of the United fucking States of America. Who do you think I was talking about? The fuck? Who is it? What? I should kick your fucking ass. Who is this? Oh, you wise guy, huh? Look, I'm tracing you right now, pal. We'll see how smart you feel with internal security all over your freaking ass, dickhead. A few more moments and I'll have your sorry ass in a sling. Hey, wait a minute. This can't be right. I've got you somewhere on the mainland. Well, whoever you are, I just dispatched a Verde assault team to your location. Have a nice day. Usually they just go in shooting. They let someone else sift through the ashes to figure out what was going on. Yeah, goodbye. Next news on you will be when I read the after-action report.
mighty kind of you, helping us out with the atomic power plant. We're in your debt. Now, what can this cranky old carcass do for you?